I'm out here at the range testing out a budget red dot that was sent to me for review. And they show it pictured on a shotgun, so I put it on my shotgun, see how it holds up. Slipped out of my hand. Well, that's a bird shot at 25 yards, 25 rounds. It's pretty scattered out there, but that red dot held zero and it stayed on. I'm happy with it.